So with this straight arm chop, we want our feet more wider than shoulder width. We want our arms stiff. Now with your torso, this is an anti-rotation. So we're going to be rotating our arms and trying to keep the torso pointing straight forward, okay? So you're twisting at the shoulder and trying to keep the torso straight. So we're not rotating the whole body all the way through. So really focus on keeping the body pointing straight and just twisting with the arm and then all the way back in.